What is up, guys? Spencer TV and I are back, and we all getting in the JCBs, plowing a snowy MX track. Maybe for snowmobiles in the future, but for right now, we have our Raptor 700 and our ATVs with the tracks are basically snowmobiles. These things go through powder like crazy. So we're gonna plow up a track, make some jumps, everything like that. And we're honestly, when we plow it, we're probably just gonna put the blade down all the way and plow it to bare ground until we make a snow ramp, and then we'll just form everything into
Holy
a snow
cow.
Ramp. Holy crap! Oh my god, we got Stump Freak Spencer TV over here.
Oh my
Jeez.
God.
Okay, he's gonna have to reset that. Oh my gosh.
Here, I'll tip it back over. I got it.
And here, I can allow you to reset stuff, guys. If you didn't know this, you can allow people to I did not know this at all. You can allow people to reset. So just like reset vehicles. Okay, you can reset, Spencer. Right now. You should be good to reset. I have that setting. Oh, actually, he just did it with the ATV. But anyways, guys, this is an early video. This usually doesn't happen, but it's Sunday. And like I said, on Sundays, I'm trying to post two videos. We have this video, and we have a video today later at 5 p.m. So definitely go check that out. Wait around for it. I'm not sure when this will be posted. Maybe around 2 or 3, kind of just towards the middle of the afternoon. And then we have a video coming at 5 p.m., so wait around for that. That video is going to be sweet, and we are going to be back on this map, and we're going to be working with snow. I'm not going to give all of the details yet, but it's going to be a sweet video. And we also have this high country. Cameron Keane, I've been talking to him a lot, had sent me this. It's a sweet high country. He kind of, if you guys remember the old country, it's basically like that, besides the old high country. I said the old country, the old high country. He put a lift on it. He put this, I don't know how to describe it, glass back protector. I don't know what the true word for that is. And then he also put a sweet interior on this. Look at this interior. So the only thing if I would like it to be changed is the view. I'm not necessarily a big fan of this view, but it's fine. Like I'm not gonna complain too much because this is a sweet truck by Cameron Keane. Unfortunately, I cannot give out the link just yet. I have to wait for his permission to release it. So we're gonna respect that. And we're going to be using these two trucks. We got the Dodge coming too. And we got a Riverbend trailer. The link to these trailers, it's actually the link to this trailer. I thought it was a trailer pack when I downloaded it, but it wasn't. Is going to be in the description below. 28-foot trailer. You guys probably remember this from FS15. We have this Raptor 700. I don't think I can give this link out either. Maybe the creator will post it public very soon, and I could give the link out. It's got a freaking skull on the front. That's sweet. And
yeah,
the Raptor,
I like that.
The Raptor. Oh my gosh, I can see his teeth. What the heck? That's weird. But the Raptor does not. The only thing I don't like is like watch, brake. I'm holding the 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 brake. Like it takes forever to stop.
And it has no acceleration whatsoever.
Yeah, it's like Spencer described it perfectly. It's like it's in sixth gear.
The whole entire time.
It like that's how it seems. Like it just does not want to.
Well, if it wasn't sixth gear, then you wouldn't even be able to take off here. It would just die.
Yeah, I know. But he's slowly releasing the clutch the whole time until he gets like. But the top speed is 75 miles an hour, which is sweet. I'm not sure if we'll race with this, but once we build the track, we're gonna come back with another video most likely and do a race with Gorilla Man. We'll do a race on the snowy MX track. So we're gonna load up. I think I'm gonna get in the. Oh, I was trying to get in the high country, but we are in the high country now, and Spencer is gonna get in the Cummins.
You take that trailer. I'll take the other one.
Okay, and I'm just backing right on up so we can get the.
Right I love over this there. Cummins because if I get going fast enough,
connected.
There's so much black smoke that comes out of the. My pipe.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
Sweet.
Okay, so we are going to, we're just going to kind of pull out here, and then we're going to drop the ramps down, and then eventually what we're going to do is we're going to go grab the skid loader, put it on, and grab the front blade. Looks like Spencer's over there grabbing the front blade. Perfect. And I'm just jumping
Hop
in the
in
skid
here.
Loader.
I like these tracks in the snow, baby. It gives me
a lot of
grip to rip it and grip it, baby.
And then I'm just going to go right here.
Let's go, big country, come on.
I know, you're faster than me, man. It takes me a little time to attach to my blade. Actually, each of us will throw a ATV in our trailer, too, in the front of our trailer. So you won't probably want to do that, Spencer, before. Yeah. And I'm just going to load up this ATV. If you guys remember, it has subscribe and the squad on it. Sweet.
Oh, yeah, that is so
sweet.
Cool.
Definitely go
hey,
subscribe.
Hey, don't forget about Spencer TV.
Oh,
it's
yeah,
on
yeah.
the license
yeah,
plate.
Yeah, Spencer TV is on the license plate.
Yeah, dude, this Raptor is...
And we're just gonna throw this on the front of the trailer. Perfect, just right there.
What?
And
grand.
What the heck? What happened?
Oh my god.
What happened? I didn't see it.
I literally, like, so I come up, and I think right my tire just nicked this railing.
Really?
It totally just flipped, did a side flip.
I got you. I got you, buddy. No, I got you.
Okay. That was pretty funny, though.
Yeah.
It was, like, instant, just on the ground.
Wait.
Just like.
So you can't load it up on the trailer?
I don't know. I'll try it again.
Oh my gosh! Wait. I want to watch this when we do it.
This it could have been half my fault, but
like
in real life that would never happen.
Okay, so we got that loaded up, and then we're gonna watch him. Oh, what the heck is going on? Okay, here I'll back this out for you.
There's no Grant.
Move
remember
the JCB
no,
form. Go ahead.
There's no brakes on this.
I know.
See, look.
Well, there's brakes, but it's just, like, really bad brakes. It's almost like the brake pads are gone if they're even...
It's almost like the brake pads are plastic.
I know.
So, I okay. did this. Watch. Just wait. Come on, turn.
Oh, my gosh. Dude, that's sweet. It's
I
like a little
it,
trick. It's like a little trick, like, on the scooters. If you guys imagine those kids on the scooters who just, like, flip
just...
over to the side, like, really fast like that. Oh, my gosh. That's sweet. Okay, go on up there. Oh, I was going to say, hopefully it doesn't do it in the front. It just about did it in the front. Oh, my gosh. That ATV is full of tricks.
Yeah, it
but,
is. That's cool.
I'm going to get in the high country, and Spencer's getting in. We're kind of going over to Grandma's area, kind of in the back plot.
Grandma's house.
We're going over to Grandma's house. We're going to get some cookies.
Yay.
Kind of in the back plot of it is where we're gonna try to build the track.
All right, we're going to catch them, boys.
Oh, shoot. This is not going to be good.
Oh, my God.
I know. Oh
bent.
My gosh. Okay. Spencer TV, do you want to lead the way? Or actually, I can lead the way.
Yeah, I'll catch up to you anywhere.
Okay.
I'll end up passing.
Dirtmax. I don't know, man. I think Dirtmax is going to have more power. You want a drag race? We each got full loads.
Okay.
You want
okay.
drag race?
Just wait.
You want drag race? We're going to drag race. Diesel versus diesel, full loads. This is going to be sweet. Come on. What's Cummins got? Okay. Who's calling it?
Let me line it up perfectly.
Okay. You calling it? I'm calling it.
3, 2, 1, go.
Oh, look at the Dirtmax.
Smoked me off.
Just taking off.
I'll catch you.
Come on, Dirtmax.
I'll catch you.
Come on. Oh, he's not even catching us. He's not even getting near us. We can just get in his lane over there. Look at this. Dirtmax just took off. Cameron King's Dirtmax.
Oh,
sweet.
I'll catch you.
Sweet.
What's your top speed?
85.
Yep, I'm going to catch you.
Yeah, but we're probably going to turn before you. What's your top speed?
93.
Too bad we're turning, like, right here.
Too bad I'm going to smash you.
Oh, Spencer. He's probably upset. Now he's got to slow down, and his Cummins doesn't have torque back there. So he's not going to be able to catch me up these hills or anything. Oh, this is awesome.
I don't know
Oh,
about
my
that.
Gosh. What is he doing? I'm looking
I'm
at
coming.
My map, and it looks like he's
I'm
cutting.
I'm coming.
Around. Okay. Okay, and we're going in right over here.
No, guys, he beat us.
And we're going back here. Okay, it's going to be tough. Go slow through the snow. Hopefully we don't get stuck.
Oh, my gosh, the raptor just went flying off.
Hopefully we don't get stuck. This is going to be tough through the snow. I don't know if you can do it. You might want to slow down a little more. That's probably why your raptor goes flying off. Holy crap.
Where are we going? Where are we going?
Oh, my gosh. Look at that. Okay, we're just... Okay, so I'm thinking... Like, there's no big open field to kind of build a track. Who the heck just took a tree down? Oh my gosh, you're just pulling a tree with you, Cummins. Jeez, okay, we are getting out of this. And then I think we're going to just start, like, I don't know, like right here maybe.
I'm
thinking just like right here we'll start and we'll kind of loop it around. It'll kind of just be one big, like, track. I don't know how we're going to kind of do it.
Oh, it started off right here.
Yeah, I kind of started building one right there. We can just put a jump just straight right there if you want.
Yeah, I'm down. The easy thing is we can make... As many jumps as we want because we have unlimited snow.
Yeah, that's kind of nice. Okay, so we're just going to unload right here, see what happens. We're just going to... We may need the Big Cat Challenger, honestly, with the big blade. That'd be a lot better.
Yeah.
But, I don't know. Okay, we're just backing on that up. And we're just going to... I'm just going to kind of go form that ramp a little, it looks like, is what we're going to have to do. And then... I don't know what Spencer's going to be up to.
I don't know.
So this is gonna be the starting path we're assuming, and this is kind of nice because this
there's a jump.
Should we make a landing? I don't know if we should.
You don't.
I'm just
so
gonna,
we're gonna come
okay.
through here. Is that it?
Yep.
Should I take a left or a right or?
Come on, I'm just.
We'll take a left.
Yeah, okay.
I'll try and make a, what's the word? Like, how in motocross they have turns, you know?
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. How would you say that? Yeah, I know exactly what you're talking about, man. Like a bank. Or, yeah. Or like, God, what do they call them? Yes, I should know this term, too. Motocross term. But, yeah, it's like a bank where they kind of go up on the side and then, like, whip almost the sand around. Sand just goes flying. Yeah. If you guys probably see a lot of motocross pictures where that happens.
Yeah.
Okay, you're going to get straight air going up this. This is going to be sweet. And then we'll make a – it looks like he's making a landing point right there. I'm going to kind of
– No, this isn't landing. This is turn.
It's not landing. It's his turn, I guess. And I'm just going
to – Kind of hard to form.
Okay. And I'm just kind of pushing the snow up here. Okay, I'm pushing a huge snow towards your turn.
Just keep coming.
Tell me when to stop. Kind of like right there. Or
yeah.
We'll go a little further. Right there. Yeah. That's good. And then – perfect. I'm just going to kind of back up. And let's see if we can get anything else in here. Over to the side. Come on.
Okay. That's not too good of a turn. But.
Well, at least we kind of mark it. We kind of marked it off a little. That's basically what I want.
Yeah. That's decent. Then I'm going to. Should I make. Where do you want to go from here? We're taking a left turn.
Yeah, left turn. Or we could take a right.
Should we go
whatever.
Up to the hills?
We'll take a left turn.
Should
okay.
we go up to the hills?
Yeah, we could. Up and then here. go around this field, like, to the right of you. Do you see the field to the right of you? I think that would be sweet to go around that field.
Go up here.
Yeah, are you plowing? You got to plow a path, though, buddy.
I know. Just wait. I'm.
Okay, we got that plow way too low to the ground. Let's see what we can
do.
Yeah,
we need to go on the trees. Have some obstacles and stuff.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
So that's the area where I go and beat you guys.
Dude, this is getting tough plowing through here. I don't know why. It's getting tough. Oh, there's actually a kind of a road here almost.
What are you doing?
There's almost like a road here. I'm trying to plow my way through it.
That's like the path. Cause don't we want to like go on snow?
No, we want to, for this, if we make a snowmobile track, we'll eventually want to go on snow, but for now, we don't. So you can just plow your whole path there. This is getting tough.
No, just take the top section off, Grant.
Okay.
And then come back. Like, look at what I'm doing. I'm not taking it all off.
I gotcha. Okay, I'll follow behind you, and then
you
that
clean
way.
Up my mess.
Yeah, but right now it's getting.
It's like when you're mowing.
Oh, this is sweet. Look at this. Oh my gosh. Holy crap, I was flying.
See? It actually looks pretty good with the sides. It's
You just kind of.
You might have to make it wider.
Yeah, true. True. We may make it wider eventually. Right now, this is sweet how it just, like, you can go so fast. Just plow on that. Okay, we got a big pile, though. Right there that we need to kind of get rid of. We kind of piled up a big pile. I need to get rid of this big pile, kind of, too. But I'll be able to do it. Let's see what we can do here. Come on.
It's really hard to get up that hill. Like, super hard.
Really? Jeez.
Yeah, but I'm gonna come back.
Don't go over the hill. You don't have to go over the hill. We can just go along it, too. You know?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm just
gonna... The nice thing is, whenever I'm about to flip in the skid steer, I can always correct myself with the bucket. It like, fixes all my mistakes.
True. Come on. Just trying to push this stuff. Push. Come on, push. There we go. Okay, we kind of just pushed it right under Spencer DV. It's fine, though. And now I'm just trying to clear this little area right here. Come on, what do we got?
Maybe we should. We probably should have got the leveler. Want me to go? Hey, should we buy it?
Buy what?
Grant, the JCB, like the big pusher with the leveler.
We actually have it back there.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna go hop in it. I feel like that'll make things wider and more efficient.
Okay, sounds good. And then I'm just kind of working on this, plowing this out. This is sweet.
Where's the leveler?
We'll just go up here, Spencer. We'll just keep going along here, and we'll make it form another jump right here. It's gonna be way too hard to go up in the mountains.
Okay. Okay, I'm coming.
Honestly, might just put a jump right here. Come on. Come on. We're just barely getting there. We're just barely making it. Good. We're just barely making it. Okay, we're going to form a jump right here.
Okay, I got a bucket load.
Okay, perfect. And then you're just going to dump it right there?
Yeah.
Sweet. Okay, nice. Nice, nice. Okay, back up. Back up. Or oh, he's just going right over it. Spencer's just going right over it. Okay.
Let's make it pretty big, and I'll form a landing, too.
Okay.
So it's not so sketch, and we always don't do front flips over it.
Sweet. Okay, this is going to be awesome. This is going to be awesome.
And we can can always go get the four-wheeler and test it out.
Yeah, true.
You know, we have our four-wheelers. If we have to do any modifications or anything.
Honestly, you can tell, like, if you angle the blade right, it pushes the snow to the side, like, how you want it to actually go. It's sweet how it works. I should probably put my blade straight now, almost.
So I can use this as a pusher and as, like, a...
That's sweet.
...bucket, kind of.
Okay, perfect. And then I'm just kind of forming that. Do we need any more snow? It looks like I gotta get this area cleared out right here. We got kind of a bad area. Let's see how we can get this cleared out. Come on, it looks like Spencer's just working over there. He's going ham.
There, it looks
what we
sweet.
Could do is we could also get a dozer, like an actual dozer, to push some of this.
Yeah, we could.
I've realized.
That's pretty large.
I'm coming. I'm adding more.
Yeah, we can make it bigger.
I'm adding more. Oh my gosh.
That looks sweet.
Oh my gosh. Okay, perfect. Dude, this is going to be a sweet jump. And then I got to just keep getting this area cleared out. This dozer blade is actually working great, especially with these tracks. Seems like it has a lot more power than the actual just wheels that we were using before.
Honestly. Oh, yeah.
It does. And I'm just... Oh, dude. It's just working great. There we go. There we go. Okay. There we go. There we go. And I'm just pushing right up. Sweet. And then there's just a couple more drifting spots I got to clear, basically. And we should be good from there.
Okay.
Dude, this is going to be sweet. Because, like, if you try to accidentally go off the side or you try to cut the track, you won't be able to.
It's going
to
correct you. Yeah.
And it's going to, like, even if you try to do it on purpose, you'll probably flip just going over the side banks.
Yeah, so there's no cheating.
Yeah.
At the squad.
Oh.
I guess everybody does it to catch up to make it more interesting.
Yeah. Perfect. And then he's just dumping some right there. Dude, this is working awesome. Okay, and I'm just going to go back here, and I've got some spots I need to fix
okay,
back here.
Okay, I'm gonna go get the four-wheeler, and we're going to mark where I land. Okay?
Okay.
So
sweet. Honestly, I don't know if it'll make tracks in the snow or what, but we can kind of just mark it. Maybe it'll make tracks in the snow. I'm not sure.
Okay. I'm going to test it out from the beginning.
I'm just going to try to kind of push this snow up, clear this snow back a little bit. Okay.
Let's hop in here. Test out this
okay,
right
I'm gonna get away from him. Spencer TV. Oh, sweet. That worked pretty good.
And then come here.
And just going off the bank right there. Go around here. Got this cleared pretty good. And then it looks like it's a hard right. And then hit the jump. Oh,
okay,
my
that's
gosh.
Pretty good.
If we make a landing, that'll be sweet. If
so
we
where did I
landing.
Exactly land?
Okay.
Here, go
oh,
back.
Oh, my gosh. Okay. Okay. You got to go like full speed. But the like machines are going to be different. If we use the Raptor, then the Raptor is going to have a lot more power, you know?
Raptor's gonna have less power.
Yeah, I guess. Yeah.
So. A little bit past. And it doesn't like, nose dive as bad as I thought it would.
Like right here. Like right here.
Okay.
And you wanna correct that nose dive. So when it's nose diving, you wanna hit that landing spot. Like you wanna make it so it works out perfect, I guess.
Yeah.
You probably know that a little better than
me. Yeah. Okay.
So we're just going through here. I'm going to go one more pass with the skid loader and kind of clean up any little stuff we got going on. And then I'm going to keep. Holy crap. How the heck did we just tip like that? That was crazy. That was crazy. Okay, whatever. And then we're just
right there.
We're just backing up and we're going to angle the blade. Perfect.
Maybe I should come in with the skid loader first and then clean it up. Yeah. We'll have to make that landing pretty large so that we can hit it just perfect.
Okay. We are pushing snow way too far over there. Okay, I kind of just screwed that up a little bit. Okay, we need
what
I tried to widen it a little bit, but it's fine.
It's alright. This is actually working out a lot better than I thought.
Yeah, yeah.
It's nice. Sweet.
Okay, I'm putting a little more snow on our jump.
That's fine. Just don't mess it up too much.
I won't. Okay, yeah. And then what I'm going to do here is I'm just going to kind of push this. I'm just going to kind of back up over this pile and then push this snow. Oh, shoot. Are we getting stuck on a snowbank? I thought we were for a second. Come on. Starting let's to see form. What we got. Come on. Push. Push. I'm just kind of pushing good. This bank back because it looks like we got way too much snow drifting kind of right here. Perfect. Kind of just push that bank back and then we'll see what we can do over here. Just kind of push this snow over. Oh, come on. Come on.
There
we go. You got to get like a perfect, I don't know, perfect height on the blade. It's weird.
Otherwise your skid steer isn't powerful enough.
Yeah. Yeah.
It's actually pushed.
It's weird how it's working.
Yeah, it's looking good right now. Yeah. Just need to make it higher.
And then I'm just going to kind of expand over there. So I'm just going to go around the jump. It looks like Spencer's going to work on the jump, and I'm just going to kind of go around this field almost, I think, is what we're going to do. You care if I just start taking the snow?
Yeah, take it.
Okay. I'm going to plow the snow away.
Okay.
If you want to move your loader, that'd be awesome.
Yeah, I'm going to.
Sweet. Okay.
Okay.
I'm just going to kind of raise this blade. It looks like it's plowing pretty darn good. Just keep going. Come on. Come on. It just wants to slowly die down. We're just going to kind of take a top layer off right now is all we're trying to do, it looks like. We're just going up over here. We could, like, cross the bridge, but I think we'll make a turn here, I think is what we're going to do. I'm just trying to keep the skid loader straight. Should be good for there. And I think, yeah, I think we'll definitely make a turn there.
Drop this bucket right here. Looking good.
I'm just going to back up on down this. And watch out. I'm behind you. Like, kind of close behind you, I guess.
I'm just taking snow off from the side. It's not a big deal.
Okay. Sweet.
With my bucket.
We're just trying to go. Come on. Keep on pushing. There we go. We're just trying to push. Come on. Come on.
I hope I didn't make this too far away. I'm not sure if I did.
Perfect. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. And then we're just going to kind of angle this. Ah, shoot. We need to angle this as a bank so people know kind of it's like the turning point.
Okay, I'm going to try this out. So I don't want to put too much work into it and then not have it be relatively close to landing spot.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
So it's a little test run here, guys. A little teaser for you, a little trailer kind of. So.
Oh, shoot. Okay, come on. Let's see if we can turn
around this corner pretty hot. Turning. Straight away. Grant kind of messed up the jump. Okay, I made it too far away.
You did?
Yeah.
Shoot.
Yeah.
Okay, we're just backing up down this, and it looks like, oh my gosh, Spencer TV had flipped.
I also flipped the trailer.
Oh shoot. Okay.
What I'm thinking is we make the jump bigger to maybe compensate for the distance that, you know, so we can get more distance out of it.
Makes sense.
So, I think I'm gonna make the jump. Modify the jump. I think you kind of messed up the jump too.
Oh, just blame it on Grant. I see how it is. Okay, and we are like halfway through the track. I'd say we're like halfway through it.
Sure.
And so this is gonna be the end of the video, guys. We're definitely gonna be doing a lot more track work. And if you guys want to see a lot more track work, let us know by liking this video. Subscribe if you haven't. We're really close to 100k subs. We would like to see you subscribe to the channel and. Thanks for watching, guys. If you guys have any comments, let us know in the comment section. And also, I see tons of comments on how much money you get. How do you get all that money? There is an easy way to get a ton of money. You can look it up on YouTube and just be like, search Farming Simulator 2017, how do you add money? And it's super easy to add money. Like, I'm not like going like in really big detail and hacking the game like crazy. No, it's just super easy. And just go look up that video if you want to know. And so, thanks for watching, guys. We'll see you in the next one. We'll be right back.